Hey guys,
let's do something with this side of the yard. I put some covers on here, but let's finish putting them, securing them, and make this side of the yard look nicer. Sorry for all that noise. I had to put the girls inside. They're making too much noise, and they're still making too much noise where they are. You guys around so you can see all the other angles that I'm working on. Yep. It's not going to go in. Let's leave it alone. Let's make it in here. Okay. That looks good. Now what we are going to do, we're going to put some plants under here, and then after that, I am going to mulch the whole area. So let's put this here. This is basically my only live plant. I got this from Walmart, and it is a purple zebrina. I don't know. On the other side, I'm gonna put another one just like this, and this one is actually the hosta blue mix, and this like shady area to sunny area, which is a good place for it right here, and I'm gonna put it to put this here impatience mix. I know it's sort of like a wildflower, but I think it'll look nice there. And I'm going to put this, this one is California Bluebell. Okay, just put it right here. This one is another California Bluebell. I'm going to move you over here a little, so I'm going to put them evenly around the two here. And this one is Foxglove mixed color. I'm gonna put this one right here. That's one way to hold this down. And this one is a, this is a wildflower blend. I just thought I'll try it. Let's put them next to each other. Okay. What do you guys think, huh? Once I mulch it, it should really look nice. Actually, let's go get the mulch. Okay, let us mulch. I took the plants out so I can spread the mulch all over. And I'm using the brown mulch. It is heavy. I only have the one bag of mulch left. I may have, I think I'm gonna have to go buy another one. But it's not gonna be for much anyway, so let me get this out. Throw some leaves while I'm at it. Oops. Looks much better with the mulch. Even much better.
Trixie, Willow. Good. What do you guys think? Looks better with the mulch. I need to buy more mulch. Let's give them some water. Okay, that's it. If you guys like our little presentation today, please subscribe, like, and share. Have a blessed afternoon, YouTube.